lot of times when you say to somebody, collect, they go to the bridle, right? When a horse is collected, they're actually lightening your hands. Collection is just a change in the self-carriage of the horse's body. It's not anything to do with the weight. They actually, when you're doing, heading towards lengthen and extend, and sometimes the horse will come heavier in your hand because you're actually out at their backs, right? But when they come collected, they should come lighter, right? I'm in love with collection because you don't really, once a horse is collected, you don't really do anything. You just sit there. It's kind of fun, right? It's just like a little fun and joy energy, right? Good. Okay, so just take a pirouette a little bit. Just bring them around off the outside aids. We did this last time. Keep the walk active. The walk active. Don't pull them. Push them. Push out the outside. Just keep pushing them around. Okay, we changed the rein. That's all right. Yep, that's all right. Go straight ahead. That's all right. That's fine. Push your hand forward. Push and go. Good. Okay. That actually was not a bad idea because the first half was good and then it did degrade. And to march out of that is not a bad idea. Okay? All right. And now a little bit of a pirouette again. And so all you're doing when you do the pirouette is you're just getting to sit a little bit more behind. Bring the outside shoulder around the inside hind. Good. Yeah. Now give. It's degrading. Do you feel that? Just get out of that. Get out of it. Go, 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 go. Yeah. So what we can do, and you could have gone, what would have maybe been a smarter idea right there, maybe Morgan, is to do what you did over there.
Okay.
When you got to this moment and it was degrading, then you go straight out of it that way.
Okay.
Okay. Rather than turning him into it, because at that point in time, you felt he'd kind of lost balance, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. So you always want him to feel that... Our job is to show the horse the balance and the self-carriage. Their job is to carry it. Okay? So we want to be able to show them. We need to use our aids to show them what it is we're looking for. When they deliver that, it now becomes their responsibility to carry us. So again, I'm going to put a pirouette right here in the middle because then you've got the whole clock to decide when you're going to come out of it. Push them around. That's it. Yeah. Good. Give them a go straight now. Good. Just chuck them out of that. Good. That's it. And that's the thing about dressage is it's two things, okay? It is the exercises we do to school and prepare and train and develop a horse, and it's what we do in the competition ring, okay? The challenge sometimes becomes what we do in the competition ring limits what we do in our training.
Okay.
So right there, I told you to do a pirouette. You turned off your outside aids and became more collected on the inside hind. All right. It doesn't mean that it's a competition level pirouette. It is who's close to it. Honestly, there were horses doing way worse than that this weekend, trust me. But the point is that it becomes part of your instant vocabulary, right? So we want to develop the vocabulary all the way up so that you can do whatever it is that you want with the horse. Okay? Now, so you're going to come into X and do a little pirouette to the left. Okay? And then I want you to just sit there and ask for a canter out of it. Okay? So when you feel it degrading, right now, ask for a canter. That's okay, don't worry about it. Do you know why it didn't work?
Turned the wrong way.
You asked for the wrong canter. Didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Because you were putting him on the left hind, so you should have asked for a left lead canter. You changed the rein. All right, it doesn't matter. You've got a really cute shot right now. Lift your hand. Let him carry you for a minute. Just do nothing. Don't feel like you have to preserve that. Let him move through his top line. Lift your hands up and forward. Push your hands forward. Push your hands to his ears. Let him move in that. Put the power in this horse, right? So much of him is going to be letting him do his job. Now quietly collect it. Decrease your circle. Come in off the track. Come in off the track. Quietly. Quietly sit when you feel that trot is ready to be set to. Collect it. Collect it. Lengthen your spine. Sit down. Good.
Nice.
Shoulder in, not with your inside rein, with your outside. Use your outside aids and just close him towards me. Even if his nose goes a little to the outside, I'm happy with that. Because what I'm interested in is him putting the weight of his shoulder onto his inside rein. If he's a little counterflex, that's fine right now. Okay? Good. Sit. Collect Morgan, when you ask him to bend, that you keep that elastic elbow, you keep that straight line from your elbow through your hand to his mouth. Just look at me for a second. This is kind of what you're wanting to do. Yeah. All right. Open up. Feel yourself open up. So when you ask for it, it's here. That's it. So it's actually your inside leg is your instigator of that bending aid, isn't that right? All right. Inside leg. And wait till you feel him respond to the leg. This is, again, try not to ride both ends of the horse at the same time.
Right, yeah.
All right? So give it that inside brace. Let him go forward. And now outside aid, bring him to me a little bit more. Just close the outside. Close your... There you go. Good. Yeah, enough of sitting for that. Good. Then you're going to ask him in a second to bend to the inside and have it start off your right leg. Think about what his right hind leg is doing. Bring his right hind underneath him. That's okay. Inside hand up. A little flexion to the inside. From your right shoulder blade. Feeling it. There you go. Really bad. Bring your right hand to me more. We're open. That's it. So you're getting the length of his neck. Now really bad. Really bad. Yeah, give. Good. Give and go. Now you got to be a little bit quicker. You did that really well, but a little bit quicker to recognize, you're not bending. Bingo. You just gave to me, and you've got to throw the aid back and say thank you.
Right.
Okay, a little slower with your posting. A little slower. That was big slower. All right, because he was growing bigger, but he was getting a little quicker, wasn't he? Okay. I love how responsive this horse is to you. All right, he really, really wants to listen. So again, stand him up on the outside aids. Stand him up just a little bit. A little flexion to the outside leg, yield into me.